Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
We only had 2 days to learn the choreography. I kind of knew, because I really love dancing, that I was gonna get that part. You see how she moves her face and her mouth? It's just so specific. At my laptop, I had another computer with the performance, her Marilyn doing the scene, and I had a mirror. I was just kind of like matching the singing with her mouth and her facial performance.
Square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape.
One of my dreams is to do a musical. So for me to do this was just, I had a lot of fun.